Seattle City Council narrowly approves the building of a new car wash tonight, to the delight of a lot of people that were at tonight's meeting. After more than 3 hours of debate, the council agreed to allow a downtowner car wash to be built along Cape Coral Parkway. The vote follows months of back and forth between the city and the developers. NBC2's Michael Coliani sat through tonight's meeting. He joins us now live in the studio with the details.
Yeah, Lisa, about 100 people were in the crowd at tonight's city council meeting wearing blue matching shirts saying, "I support the South Cape Downtowner project." Now, even at tonight's meeting, Cape Coral City Council initially rejected the building of the car wash before ruling in its favor. Now, this comes after the city's planning and zoning board rejected the developer's proposal to build a car wash on the piece of land, which is located right next to Ford's Garage on Cape Coral Parkway. Now, the Mon Petit family, who own and operate two other car washes in town, had already tweaked their plans to meet what the city wanted. To prove the car wash tonight, the city said they had to do more, like not allowing any entrances to the business along Cape Coral Parkway. Ultimately, they voted in favor of the car wash 5-3.
Our thoughts really overcame the doubts. I mean, people had their opinions on maybe not, maybe so, but the majority of us thought that this is going to be good for Cape Coral.
I'm happy for the citizens, happy for the petitioners, and happy for everybody involved. I think if they turn this down tonight, there'd been hell to pay.
Now, this isn't the last step for the developers. They now have to prove that they will follow the city's guidelines and conditions before the building process can begin. Live in the studio, Michael Coliani, NBC2.